Hello friends, find the value of a plus b if a square minus b square equal to 64 and ab equal to 8 where ab are non-negative. Let's have a solution. Say this is first equation and this is second equation. We know the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Say this is third equation. Here we know the value of ab, but we don't know the value of a square plus b square. To find the value of a square plus b square, we can use another formula, which is a square plus b square to the whole power 2 equal to a square minus b square to the whole power 2 plus 2ab to the whole power 2. Here we have the value of AB, which is equal to 8, and the value of A square minus B square, which is 64. Now I'm going to put the values of A square minus B square is 64 to the power 2 as it is, plus 2, AB is 8. Simplify this. We have a 64 times 64 is 4096 plus 2 times 8 is 16 square, where we have a square plus b square to the whole power 2 equal to 4096 plus 16 times 16 is 256. Add them. We have here a square plus b square to the whole power 2. 4096 plus 256, we have here 4352. Take square root on both sides to find the value of a square plus b square. Square cancels from square. We have here a square plus b square equal to plus minus. Here 4352 is same as 256 times 17. A square plus b square equal to plus minus square root. 256 is same as 16 square times 17. So here a square plus b square equal to plus minus, square cancels from square root, we have a 16 square root of 17. Since a square and b square are non-negative, so their sum must also be non-negative. So we have here a square plus b square will be equal to plus 16 square root of 17. So here we have the value of a square plus b square. So recall third equation. Recall third equation, which is a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Put the value of a square plus b square, which is equal to 16 square root of 17 plus 2ab is equal to 8. Then a plus b whole square will be equal to 16 square root of 17 plus 2 times 8 is 16. Here 16 can be common. We have a plus b whole square equal to 16 common. We have square root of 17 plus 1. To find a plus b, take square root on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have here a plus b equal to square root of 16 is 4. Square root of 17 plus 1. Square cancels from square. We have here plus minus. So we have the value of a plus b equal to plus 4 square root of 17 plus 1, and also a plus b equal to minus 4 square root of 17 plus 1. So we have found out the values of a plus b. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.